Hi everyone, I'm out here in Spain where I'm playing professionally now. I play for Real Murcia in the city of Murcia, Spain. So I'm sorry I couldn't be there tonight, but I just want to start this off by saying thanks to God firstly. You know, without him I wouldn't be here and I wouldn't be where I am. I also want to say thank you to my coaches, especially Coach Holly. You know, he's really been a mentor to me in the past few years. And, Coach Williams, to Coach Mark Antonio, Coach Mason, all, you know, those guys all helped me out win this award. So what I hear, I feel like I'm blessed to be mentioned in the same sentence as Ari Bowles, yet again for another year. So so thank you guys a lot. I also want to thank my girlfriend for being with me every step of the way last year, and also want to congratulate her on her award too. Also, I want to say congrats to all the other Hall of Fame inductees, and I want to say congrats to all the other student award recipients too. I want to say a big congrats to Farrah Gordon and Lindsay McCoy. Farrah, I'm expecting you to win the same award this year, so you know, go ahead and average 25 and 10 for me. But thanks for, you know, choosing me again for this award. It's a really big. Big honor to me, and I really want to express that I don't take this for granted at all. And thanks to Jewel too for preparing me to be a professional. That was a big thing for me, and that was always my goal. And I feel like I was a pro before I was a pro. So, so thank you, Jewel. Last thing I want to say before I leave, last year I stood up here and I said that I thought the tide was turning for the Cardinals, and I really thought we had taken a step up from the two previous years. And last year we went 20-9, and you know, we had a really good year. So I'm expecting an even better year this next year. So yeah, go Cardinals.